The enemy. His sense of duty was no less than yours, Ed. I wonder what his name is, where he came from, if he was really evil at heart. If lies or threats led him on this long march from home, he'd not rather have stayed there.